Hey guys, what's going on? Steven back again. So Kecker put out a new tribute video, and of course the video is about Father G. Now before I get into that, we do have some Walking Dead news. I'm not going to get into the whole thing. I'm going to save that for another video, probably sometime next week after the holidays. But the news is, once again, Andrew Lincoln wishes he never left the show. Yep, I guess there was a during a virtual reunion with some of his former co-stars, Andrew Lincoln said, quote, "It was a terrible decision to leave the series." So once again, Andrew Lincoln regrets leaving the show. You know, what can you do? I mean, because who knows what's going on with these movies? What, wasn't like the first one? Didn't they announce him back in like 2016? 2017? And I think the first movie was supposed to be out in like 2019 or something like that. Or 2018, I think. 2018, 2020, 2022 was supposed to be all three movies. And here we are, the end of 2020. And we still don't even have the first movie. They haven't even started filming. So I can't blame them. I mean, because here he is, you know, stuck in limbo. You know, not like the guy can go and do really anything else, because I mean, I'm sure he signed on to the movies, or movie, whatever the hell it is. So I mean, he can't go and join like another show or something like that, because they could be like, hey, alright, guess what, we're starting to film next week. Well, wait, now I'm doing this show and they're filming, and he can't like be like, oh, sorry, gotta leave, you know. So he's just pretty much kind of stuck in limbo. So I don't know, it would have been cool to see him in the whispers and stuff like that, you know. But yeah, so anyways, I will get into that into another video, probably sometime next week. So anyways, let's take a look at Kecker's new video called Gabriel Stokes Tribute the Preacher. Here we go.
Why fear? Is a fruitless death.
What I fear is a fruitless death.
I was beginning to lose faith.
I haven't always been brave.
He's one of my favorite characters.
Something, and it's pretty obvious. It's something you can't hide from.
God will save Alexandria, because God has given us the courage to save it ourselves.
Up in the north where the
ooh, good song. I think they've used the artist a few times in the show.
I will not turn back. No matter what happens.
There's a church bell screaming on the steeple high. Gather
remember the first time we met him? And he was so
one hand on the trigger,
different.
One hand on the
and now look at him.
Jesus and his family are two things he's lost.
I suppose you'd like me to never trust anyone ever again.
March into your scaffold.
I'm ready.
String him up on
high. Oh, yeah, ready to give up.
Came out from the crowd.
Thank God for Negan.
There's blood in their eyes and blood in their
locking
hearts. For the blood turning.
See, remember that? He was so, like, I don't know, timid.
One hand on the
tree. And now look at him, like, bringing
one
on.
One hand on the cross. Jesus and his family are two things.
Oh, he's on the call. There we go. Gabriel Stokes Tribute the Preacher. That was good. That was really good. But man, how far he has come. Man, from first time we met him, what, back in season, what was it, season 5? Yep, when we stumbled upon old church and everything like that, and there he was up there in that rock and everything, help, help, you know? And he was so, like, shy and timid, and now look at him. You know, like, see, remember that? What was that? That was, yeah, I think that was season 6 when there were no way out, I think, when they were trying to make their way, you know, through the walkers overrunning Alexandra, I think. No, I think that was... No, I think that was him and Negan. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was him and Negan escaping the RV. But look how, like, you know, timid and different he was. And you know, now look at him. Bring it on, walkers. Bring it on, whisperers, I should say, because whisperers barged through the door there. But yeah. Burns the collar. Yep, there we go. And the whispers come in, takes one out. Deck and Negan. Man. Such a different dude. But yeah, one of my favorite characters. I mean, I pretty much like all of the characters, so can't really pick one. Yeah, right after Terminus and stuff like that. Rick trying to find out, what did you do? Yeah, that was cool. Using the noose and then just... Yeah, that's awesome. But yeah, such a different character. How he's changed and evolved. Look at that, he's kicking ass and everything. I mean, that dude lost his shit with that. When he killed, what's his name? That spy, the infiltrator there. I mean, come on. Oh, yeah, that's what it was. Yep, so that was him and Negan escaping through the walkers. But yeah, there we go. Gabriel Stokes tribute, The Preacher. Another awesome video. And I think I've seen all the other ones he's done so far. What was like the next one? Rick Grimes tribute, So Far From Who I Was. Yep, I remember that one. I did do that one. Let's go to his thing here, see if I missed anything. The 100, I have not seen the 100, so I don't know anything about that until the end. Maybe next time I'll do that one. Beta tribute, Toxic. I think I did that one too. I don't remember. But yeah, maybe next time I'll do these two here. Beta tribute, Toxic. And Negan tribute, Until the End. So it looks like I maybe missed a few. All right, so anyways, there we go. There is Gabriel Stokes tribute, The Preacher. Awesome video. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that thumbs up button. That'd be awesome. Remember, feel free to subscribe to my channel. Follow me on social media. Links are in the description box below. And of course, leave me all your thoughts and comments. What do you guys think about Father Gabriel and his, you know, complete change, transformation, whatever you like to call it? And where do you see his story going from here? Do you think he will make it all the way to the end of the series? Or will he not? Let me know. And anyways, other than that, you know, like I said, stick around because we do have that Andrew Lincoln news and stuff like that of him wishing he never left the show. Some sort of virtual conference, virtual reunion. I don't remember hearing anything about it, but I guess there was some sort of virtual reunion with some of his former co-stars and stuff. So just wishes he never left. So we'll cover that in another video. So other than that, just stick around. More videos are on the way, and I'll see you guys next time.